just, you know, let people do that. It's not like, you know, but, you know. Now, this is sister. That's his sister. A little splash.
Is that his sister?
The two smooth girls are a lot better. Well, even, well, Tina said that they go more after the father and the boy goes after the mother. That's what Gabby was moving around, waking her tail. And I'm, what I'm doing is I'm giving her bath by the other week.
Yeah.
Keep her, you know, she's, well, she's out there on most of my house clothes anyway. She's on both my chicken and rice. I was thinking, did you feed the salmon?
I have. Well, here's what we did. What are your summer like?
Pardon me?
What are your summers like?
Not bad. Not too bad, no. Of course, she's inside of our central area.
So. Yeah, but yeah. When Amy was showing whenever we left, no issue. When Amy got him and got him back to Atlanta, we were itching, we were having hot spots, and chewing, we changed his food. Gave him a medicated bath. Yeah, some of it helped. And we put him on the salmon. Program. And I see it helps some. But when we got him back, when he got back to Vegas, no hot spot, no food, no itching, nothing. So we figured out if it was humidity, fleas, you know what.
Like some of them will have a, yeah, fleas. One flea can cause a lot of problems. She doesn't have any itching. She don't chew herself. She doesn't. Well, she just might have it. Just that short, which I don't care. You know, I'll get it finished. What's my life? Jill's gonna start very far. She, anybody can walk in my house, take her home, steal her. She just loves it.